Just a few days ago, I spilled a whole thing of blueberry smoothie all over my jeans, all over my backpack, and all over the rug. It was a grim reminder that some stains just don't like coming out of things. Hello, I'm Pastor Eli, and today I want to share with you a little bit about the Bible and what it says about stains, specifically in Isaiah 1:18. Let's read it together. The Bible says, "Come now, let us reason together, says the Lord, and though your sins are like scarlet, they shall be white as snow. Though they are red like crimson, they shall become like wool." God is talking to a group of people here who felt discouraged, and he reminds them that no matter how low they fall, he will always be willing to accept them back and to help them find peace and to start over. So for today's Bible wisdom, I want to share with you how this applies to me, how I apply this to myself, how this applies to you, and how this applies to others. The way that I apply this to myself is anytime I feel down, anytime I look down on myself for mistakes that I make, I remember that God still loves me and that God accepts me and is happy to help me become and grow into a better husband, a better father, a better student, a better person. I think that you should know that there's someone who is excited to look past and help you in your biggest hangups and mistakes in life. All you need to do is just acknowledge those things to him, and that's all it really takes. He does the rest. And finally, I think that the way that we treat others should be with sympathy and understanding, because they make mistakes just like we do. And even when we don't understand them, we can at least be patient and know that just like God can remove any stain out of my life, God can remove the stains out of other people's lives. Thank you for lending me a little bit of your time to share this Bible encouragement with you. I hope that you have a great day and the best of blessings.